These residents of Nalufenya in Jinja accuse Uganda National Roads Authority of doing nothing as their homes flood. They say the flooding started after construction of the new Nile Bridge. They also accuse UNRA of directing water from drainages and sewage to flow via their homes. According to Salimu, the flooding also affects Nalufenya police quarters, and they have several times written to the UNRA and Jinja City Council concerning the matter, but all in vain.
Twajiwandikira baluwa ng'abatuuze ne Nalufenya police tuina kopi wano abatuuze abawano nga bwe tuli tuina kopi zi ezekubirira enduulu baagano twanukula up to now tulabye nga tebasobola twanukula tusaba ba Uganda n'abantu bonna bonna abatulaba we are bad off emisota mwegiri buli kimu tegakomye wano gatuyingirira ne mu mayumba.
But Rajab Chito, the Jinja City spokesperson, in a telephone interview, says Jinja City has no mandate on any drainage water affecting the residents. He lays the responsibility UNRA, saying it failed to ensure proper water flow. Chito says UNRA has to compensate the affected people.
Before the construction of that what?
The bridge.
Yes. There was no vacant land there. And what they did, those people of UNRA, what they did, they only compensated Avantu, a good old friend of Lisa, the name of it, no? So if they needed extra land, they would have done the same, they should have compensated those people.
Engineer Lawrence Pario, the UNRA engineer in charge of new Nile Bridge, says Jinja City authorities should also have followed the Country Planning Act.
Into Country Planning Act. There is a Country and Town Planning Act. According to the Country and Town Planning Act, you cannot allocate a plot to the drainage. You understand?
Okay.
You understand? So whatever Jinja City did was against the Country and Town Planning Act. That's not actually my work. That's the work of the Jinja City.
He advised that NEMA should cancel all the land titles belonging to the affected people, which angered Chito, who maintains that all the residents obtained their land titles legally.
Away from the right of way. You understand?
Okay.
That area is very far away from in the right of way. And even for us, that's only constructed the drainage, the box cover to pass the water under the road. And for Jinja City, they allocated a plot against the Country and Town Planning Act on the public drainage line.
So
that's where the problem is. The Country and the Town Planning Act is a law in Uganda.
Residents have asked for government intervention. Story filed by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news in Jinja.